My name is Aphmau. I'm new like you, and, it's nice to meet you. What's your name?
Travis.
Travis! Are you okay?
No one knows what it's like to be the shy one, to be shunned upon behind green eyes. No one knows what it's like to say such dumb things, always the wrong things, despite all my tries. But there's a girl who's caught my interest. Kaylin's beautiful, I have to stare. Somehow, someday I shall befriend her. My love is tender, I can learn to care. No one knows what it's like to feel defeated, regularly beaten by those that you like. And no one knows what it's like to be the creepster, referred to as the peepster, and told to take a hike. But although I've changed, she still has my interest. Kaylin's beautiful, I have to stare. It's going slowly, but I shall befriend her. My love is tender, I can learn to care.
What's this you do?
What?
I want to know.
I remember this moment in high school where she was crying. She lived in Berlin. I wanted to ask her out so badly, but instead I joked with her. I smiled. It was the first time I felt like I actually helped someone. It wasn't my confidence. It wasn't my charm. It was me just being my dumb self.
No one knows what it's like to be conflicted, to feel restricted behind green eyes. Yet many know what it's like to get close to your love, and every time somewhere above a fangirl metaphorically dies. There's still so much about me no one knows, including myself. In fact, I feel I'm least aware. However, with Caitlin now, none of that matters. My heart beats and shatters. I have learned to care. No one knows what it's like to be the shy one, to be shunned upon behind green eyes.